Hey everybody, and good morning, and welcome to Vlogmas Day 20.
In my heart is a Christmas tree farm where the people would come to dance under sparkling lights.
Good morning, you guys. It is bright and early. It's a little bit after 9 o'clock, and my mom and I are going to be heading out to be doing some Christmas shopping. I need coffee first. But yeah, let's go do some Christmas shopping. Welcome to the vlog. You guys, they have Juicy Couture. I didn't even know that this brand still existed. They have like so much Juicy Couture stuff. Like look at this robe. Like me like 5 years ago would have died for this. It's so cute. I didn't even know this brand was still in stores. Hey friends. So I'm currently in Barnes & Noble's right now. So far I just got Nicholas his gift. I was gonna get my grandmother this nightgown, but it was like $40 something in JCPenney, $45 or something like that. Very expensive. So I think I'm gonna look for her somewhere else. And then Bethany, I'm gonna get something from Ulta. And then my dad, I told you guys I'm gonna get him a wallet probably for my job later on in the week. And then I'm not gonna tell you guys what I'm gonna get my mom, but they don't have it in the mall here. But yeah, I did get Nicholas something. I think I'm gonna get him a little bit of something else. But we're getting our Christmas shopping done very slowly but surely. Also, look at all these Disney vinyls. They have Aladdin, they have Pitch Perfect, Frozen, Mulan, Sleeping Beauty, and Beauty and the Beast. I was gonna get it, but I don't wanna shop for myself. So I don't think I'm gonna buy anything in here. Hey guys, so I am currently in Ulta shopping for Bethany's gift, and I think I found her something, and I think I'm gonna get it. There's a pretty long line here, but I'm just gonna take like another second look. They actually have a lot of nice stuff in here, and I'm not gonna spend money on myself, but I got her her gift, and then now we're gonna go over to Target next. Hey guys, so I'm in Target right now, and I'm trying to find my grandmother something in like the pajama section. I found her like this blue like nightgown thing, but I don't know if she'd like it. My grandmother is very hard to shop for. I mean, I feel like she would be happy with like anything that I get her, but I just don't know. I'm like second guessing myself on everything. All right guys, so I'm back home now and it's like 3:30 almost, and I have to leave for work straight away, so I'm gonna be exhausted tonight, which is gonna be so much fun. But I did end up getting done a lot of my Christmas shopping. I got Bethany's gift, Nicholas's gift, and I got my grandmother something. I didn't end up getting her that nightgown just because I don't think she would really like it. But I did end up getting her a necklace. And I'll show you if I can get it open with one hand. So I got my grandmother this necklace. It just says an M on it because her first name is Maureen. So it's an M. I thought it was pretty cute. I think she'll really like that. So yeah, I can't show you any of the other gifts that I got. And then I think while I'm at work tonight, I'll pick up my dad's gift. And then I'll just have to get my mom's other gift. And I'll pretty much be done with my Christmas shopping, which is very exciting. I think I might still go out on Christmas Eve. Unless I get Nicholas another something else at Kohl's or something. Or go somewhere else in Strasbourg, maybe Thursday. We'll see. I'm not too sure yet, but I got a lot done. My mom and I also stopped at Starbucks. I got a strawberry acai refresher and she got a coffee, and now I have to get dressed and head straight to work until midnight again. Hey friends, so I'm at work right now and my manager got us pizza, which was so nice. And we're also only gonna have like 3 or 4 people on after like 10 o'clock and we close at 12. Not looking forward to that, but I'm excited to have pizza and I'm gonna take my break. Okay, you guys, I am home, obviously. I am so freaking exhausted from shopping and working and I need to go to sleep. Also, I was editing yesterday's vlog at work, and I guess I forgot to post it, so you're gonna get 2 vlogs in one day. Very sorry about that. I was just running around constantly all day today, And I didn't even have time to edit and upload it before I went to work. So, but yeah, sorry about that. I love you. I don't know how much footage I got today, but I'm happy that I got most of my shopping done. And yeah, I love you all. I'll see you guys. Vlogmas day 21 tomorrow. Insane, I know. But I love you. Hope you guys are having a good day when you're watching this. And I'll see you in the next one.